The past two games of Qiyana Jungle have not worked, so I'm going mid lane. I don't know who I'm going against because I was blasting music in my ears, but I don't want another copyright strike, so I'm not going to do that anymore. Oh great, a brain dead Aesol. I love it. I've tried Qiyana Jungle for the past few times. Last game my Renekton was just straight up inting. At least that's how I saw it. Like, oh yeah, I got all the towers, but yeah, you died every time you split push, and you were split pushing the whole game, so. Minions have spawned. So, I'm gonna try Qiyana mid, because I didn't have Cassio. I thought I had Cassio, but... I guess not. We have an Evelynn jungle. We'd love to see it. As soon as I get three, I'll try and go in and do some damage. Is it a lack? Idiots. I love Qiyana so much. I love her personality. Hopefully he won't try to do anything. Oh, I missed my first CS. I don't know how that hit me. Alright, let's see how this goes. Okay, well, that was worded, I guess. That's great. I didn't think he would, like, already ward it. Like, he worded it so early. I cannot wait to be Empress. If only my entire family. Yeah, the new Transformers movie goes so hard, I swear. It's such a good movie. You back. Like, he has Doran's ring, so he just, like, doesn't use mana. Okay, you're cringe. I'll just cannon wave. No, it's a big wave. I have to stay. I'll just auto. Sorry, Aesol's like the most brain-dead mid laner. I could go in on something here. I have to buy tier first, and I'll buy some long swords. There we go. I got Dirk and tier. He'll probably have, like... I don't know what he'll have, but he might get six before I get back to lane. I can like stun him. Let's go. I needed that. Okay, he got a plate, but he wasn't even here for it, so that's really good. Wait for my first strike to come back up and then I'll go in. Okay, I missed that one, it's fine. Sad. Okay, he has his ult. He has his empowered ult, I think. I think that's what it means. Yeah, it's 50 Stardust. It's either he just upgraded one of his things or he has an empowered ult. Let's go. Alright. I'll just hold on another longsword. That's rough. Can't believe how he got away. This evening is a farm. She needs ult up at all times. Evelynn's so fun. I'm pretty sure I'm M7 on her, or I have all the tokens for her. I'm just not building it yet. So I don't have the essence or the shard. Oh, great, he has Anguish. And red buff. Cool. I'm gonna have to go Maw at some point. That's so crazy, bro. That's actually stupid. I love how she gave me the kill. Oh, wait, she already has three. That's kind of crazy. Go Duskblade. Oh, let's go. I can buy Duskblade. Yeah, we'll go Prowlers just so I can burst him down. He's probably going to go. He's either gonna go Sorc, or he's gonna go AD protection boots. I don't know what he's gonna do, but I'm gonna build Prowler. I mean, I should build Ma. I really should. Told y'all. Oh my god, I didn't get through. An enemy has been slain.
Turret plating will fall soon.
That part is I've only died to Rek'Sai. Okay, yeah, we know your champ's brain dead, bro. We know. Chill out. Just can hold Q. And do half my health. I know. They got a lot of AP, so. MF is gonna be doing AP damage with this too, so. Looks like she's going on hit. Just to make sure he doesn't get away. I wasn't really worried about the kill. Okay, I'm gonna buy Maul, I'm gonna come back. Anybody have armor boots? Yeah, two of them have armor boots. MF is probably gonna go either berserkers or armor, because we have a lot of AD. That was a close fight. Me and Evelyn are so fed. I should probably back. Yeah, buying Maul was definitely the play. No, it went onto the wall. I wanted to go onto the tower. I'm sad. If my R hooked onto the tower, she would have died, no doubt. Yeah, I don't know what really to do there. Like, what can you really do against an Aesol, bro, without your Maw up? Like, he's just so brain dead. the same thing with MF. Like, that's like the first character you're given when you join the game. Like when you're first time in the game, that's the first character you get. Yeah, I'm behind on CS, but I have a kill lead. Can't get this tower. Okay, or not. It's whatever. Oh my god. Okay, bro. Good for you guys. Yeah, I'm a bit mad. Just a bit. I gave like no kills to Acel, bro. My first death was from Rek'Sai, and then Acel had four kills. I've died to Acel once, and I've died twice to Rek'Sai. Oh my god. I was really hoping Evelynn would actually get that kill. I'll go Manamune, Sorildos. Manamune, Sorildos. And then, like, I love Aixiom Arc, but, like, I really need Manamune because that's, like, my big power spike because I have so much mana. And then Sorildos just for. Because they all have armor boots. I'm gonna get this tower. Oh, I didn't hit MF. Oh. Yeah, that's stupid. I know Evelynn had to heal in the bush, but... That's rough. Buy mana mute, I'm a ghost roll this. That's my last item. Oh, I can so clean that up. Oh, never mind, you just get 800 health. She's not going AP though, she still does so much damage. Okay, Lowy wants all that. Does she have Hole Breaker? Not yet. But no! I thought I could dash through that. I guess not. I really thought I could. An enemy has been slain. Just have to wait till I get Whispering Death. Oh, Last Whisper. No way, bro. Like, that's balanced? I don't think that's balanced. Aww. Bro, I just don't do damage, bro. Might sell my Maw for Black Cleaver. Let me just go, I'll just go, like, Tank Elixir. All right. I might be able to get this tower. Nope. I'm full build. I don't know if I should sell my Maw or not. No, I don't need Black Cleaver. My Lowy's Black Cleaver. Here we'll have that. Wait, I thought Zillion put his ult on me. Run, Evelynn. Okay, well, fuck it. Oh. This is one long game, bro. Oh. Oh yeah, I need to buy another elixir. So her red buff is gonna give off another one, so I'm gonna go grab that so she can get level 18. Cause if I take it, she won't get 18. Oh! Yo, she hurts. What? Hey, what if I go Death Dance? Where even is Death Dance? I think Acel DC. Oh, yep. GG. Let's go. That was one hell of a game. Finally, a good Qiyana game I can upload. Oh my god. Well, thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed, make sure to like and subscribe. That would help me a lot, and goodbye.
Wait, since I forgot to show the damage, use all the damages. My KDA. And there's all that, and goodbye.